up, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, so I'm fighting some orcs, and I run across this guy right here. Who is this guy, Sir Smash, and what the hell is he hitting? Look at him. What's he smashing? Smashing rocks? Come on, bro, what you doing? I do not understand what this guy is doing right here. He just looks so freaking retarded. Look at him. Sir Smash. What is he, like the Incredible Hulk or something? He always be like smashing shit, but what's he smashing? I'm just gonna walk with this guy for like about 5 seconds and see what he's doing. Let's check out his helmet. Yes, look, there's graffiti on this guy's helmet. Look at this. There's graffiti on Sir Smash's helmet. Let me see if I can, is it on both sides? Nope. What does this say right here? Darn it, stop walking away from me, Sir Smash. Is that a shield too, the graffiti? No, just on his helmet. Let me see, it's signed. Look at that, Sir Smash's helmet is signed. What I'm gonna do after this video, I'm gonna stop it, pause it, and see if I can make out what his helmet says. Does anybody know what this guy's helmet says? Or is it just a random signature from somebody, or am I just tripping? Yeah, it's signed, look. Sir Helmet got it spray painted, look at that. But he ain't smashing nothing. I don't know if it's a glitch, or he's supposed to talk to this guy, I don't know what it's about, but yeah, I just almost killed myself. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is my little Sir Smashing video, because I do not know what the hell this fool's doing. So, I guess this is my little video. I'm going to post about this guy. My last video, I'm going to post about this guy. Unless there's something important about this guy I don't know about. If there's something important and I find out, you know what I'll do? I'll make another video and explain what I found out. But for now, I don't know what the hell he's doing. All I know is he's smashing. I don't know what he's smashing, but he's smashing. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, peace out. Talk to you later. But what's up, ladies and gentlemen? No need for me to make an update because I just found out who this guy is.
He's utter lunacy. I am no ninja of loot.
This dude. Oh, wow. They just had a place here. I'm in, I don't know, Investigate Sir Smash. I'm in the loot ninja mission. That's what he was here for doing. Alright, I get it. I get it. I get it.
I have no time for this. To all.
He sounds kind of, I don't want to say it, but he sounds funny, let me just put it like that. Wow. He sounds very, very, very funny.
Hurry down!
I'm smashing him, let's do that. I'm smashing Sir Smash.
I'm kind of sick luck. He carried no loot either. Ah well, it must be the final member of my former posse who betrayed me. Of this... I am certain!
Man, this dude's so certain. What the hell? I think he's just gonna have me run around killing random knights. Oh well. I found out who Sir Smash was, but I still didn't find out that graffiti on him, man. That's why I need to find out what that graffiti's about. But anyways, since I found out who he is, I'm gonna let y'all go. Well, no, hold on. Let's see who this guy is right here.
I'm Stu!
He's Stu, that's who he is. And so, Sir Smash is the only one with the signed helmet. Okay. Is this the loot ninja? Oh, wow, yeah. Look, that's nice. Kill Stu.
Die!
Loot ninja!
Fireball! Hey, stand in front of it!
I'm gonna kill Stu with this grenade. It's about 20 things.
Fireball!
Stu ninja. Oh, damn, I killed myself. Damn it.
Nonetheless, you deserve a reward.
Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. I killed myself. Oh, well, I'm going to return to Sir Gallo, but peace out, everybody.